Customs agents at our international airport seized more counterfeit jewelry. More than 13,000 pieces were confiscated on Christmas Eve. Now, the jewelry had the protected trademarks of brands like Cartier, Gucci, Rolex, and Tiffany, but they were all fakes. The shipments came from China, and had the jewelry been real, it would have been worth more than $3.7 million. More fake jewelry was seized 11 days later in Indianapolis.